Man, I would have loved to have heard that conversation. I can only imagine. She probably talked about the Hart family for 25 minutes.